5:50 right now here at Los Vaqueros. I'm the third car from the front gate. And behind me right now, there's crazy, crazy, like 10 cars behind me. And it's only 5:51 right now. Today's gonna be a busy day here at Los Vaqueros. And guys, I'm finally back here. Let's go fishing.
Muddy. Excited today, man. We can't get too excited, you might slip out. You gotta take your time grabbing your pole.
Alright, so right now I'm gonna set up one for a catfish and striped bass combination. Caskmaster, and then if I didn't get any bite with my Caskmaster, then I'm gonna switch it to a bit of tarpon. Just a little bit of my I have a 35 pounds braided line over here, but you know, I just want to loosen up my drag, even though I have a braided line over here, just like that.
size.
They're all fucking ass now. Like they're all cat, like three per rod.
Oh yeah?
Alright guys, updated over here at the South Cove. They said that they stock 1,000 pound here at South Cove, but no one's here is pulling any trout right now. All the mud is very slippery. It's raining here from earlier. People from all the way over there. Very quiet here at South Cove right now.
Fat?
Yeah. It's different from lake, because lakes...
Thank you. good luck. You got two more strike bass to go. So he needs to stop and watch you.
Once I get home, I'm gonna put it down.